מרסי, מרסי, תודה.
בפרשת ניצבים, בפסוק says, אתם ניצבים היום כולכם לפני השם אלוקיכם. That today you're standing in front of Hashem, your creator. Also we see the same word, Hayom, in Parashat Re'eh. Pasuk says, Re'eh anochi noten lifnechem Hayom berachah uchlada. That see, I have put in front of you today blessings and chas v'shalom opposite of blessings. From here, Netivot Shalom learns a lesson. He learns that there is a comparison between these two parshiot. That Hayom is referring to Rosh Hashanah, is the Yom Hadin, the Judgment Day. And just like by Parashat Re'eh that we see, Hashem gives us a choice that we could choose Beracha or Uchlada, blessings or opposite of blessings. So too on Rosh Hashanah, we can choose Beracha or Uchlada Chas v'Shalom, blessings or opposite of blessings. That we have two choices in front of us. Netivot Shalom says that our Chachamim teach us in Masechet Rosh Hashanah that there are three books open on Rosh Hashanah. The Sifrei Tzaddikim, the Sifrei Reshaim, and Sifrei Benonim. The books of righteous people, the books of wicked people, Lo Aleinu, and the books of Benonim, in between. So the question is, these books are open in front of who? It is in front of us, actually. According to Netivot Shalom, a chidush, that you have these three books in front of you. Choose. Put yourself in the book of Tzaddikim. Right? Put yourself in the books of in the book of Tzaddikim on Rosh Hashanah. How do you do that? By going in front of Hashem happily, that you are confident Hashem is going to give you a judgment with rachamim, with mercy. And if you do that, then your day becomes Yom Chagenu, becomes a chag, a day of happiness. That's why Rosh Hashanah is called a chag, because Hashem is going to judge us not with the judgment, with mercy, with rachamim, with forgiveness. So that's why on Rosh Hashanah we eat sweet stuff, we make sure that we are happy, we wear good clothing. That's why one is supposed not to be upset, one is supposed not to cry, right? Because we want to put ourselves in that book of Tzaddikim. So Be'ezrat Hashem, HaKadosh Baruch Hu should help us that we all put ourselves in the book of righteous people. Ben Omar, Amen. Amen.